It's Shawnda's house.
Louie is constantly hungry. If we were to put him in a gigantic room filled with food, I mean food filled to the ceiling, he would eat himself to death. No. He's eaten, let's see, a 5-pound bag of chocolate. Foil. A box of brownie mix. He has eaten carpets. Multiple cardboard boxes. A turkey carcass. He likes to eat